Let's explore velocity and estimated velocity. Velocity is a term that represents the amount of work finished in a given time box. So we know we use story points to qualify the size of the work. So when we are done with a sprint or iteration, we can just sum total the story points of the work completed. And that is our velocity. So in a simple word, velocity is a sum total of story points of those stories which got finished in a given iteration slash sprint. Now, let's come to estimated velocity. When we are planning for long term, we are planning for next 3 months, we want to have some forecast of amount of work we can finish in a given time box. If we have been working for a while, we can use our historical information and we may have an average forecast which tells that these many story points we believe we can finish in the upcoming iterations or sprint. If we don't have a historical data, then we may need to estimate the estimated velocity to facilitate long-term planning. And after getting few feedback in the upcoming iterations or sprints, we can update that particular estimated forecast. So velocity is the amount of work done in a given iteration or a sprint in the format of story point. And estimated velocity is a forecast of the amount of the work you believe you can do in a given time box for the upcoming sprints or iterations.